the soul and nothing really got away. You're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear.
Good afternoon, Heartland High School, and welcome to your student news. I'm Angela.
And I'm Sean.
And here's what's in the news.
Student Council is sponsoring Heartland's first ever film fest. If you missed the meeting, see Ms. Haroff for information. The movies will be shown Wednesday, March 4th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. The winner of the $250 prize will be determined by an audience vote.
Attention all seniors interested in being a camp counselor for this year's fifth grade camp. Applications are now available on the front office counter. They must be filled out completely and returned no later than Friday, February 28th by 3 p.m. No late applications will be taken. If you have questions, please see Ms. Aluya in the front office.
Sophomores and juniors who are interested in attending one of the field trips to learn about a shared time program in our county, permission slips are available in the main office. All permission slips must be signed and returned by Friday, February 14th.
A new open registration for Courtesy Driving School has opened. Sign up for Segment 1 and Segment 2 classes at CourtesyDrivingSchool.com today.
Seniors, if you think you are eligible for an honor cord in art for graduation, please see Ms. St. Ange to fill out the paperwork by February 14th. Criteria is 5 classes with a 3.8 GPA for those classes.
Are you interested in the medical field, looking to get involved in a fun, engaging, and learning environment? Please see Dustin, our athletic trainer, to become part of a newly formed sports medicine club.
Attention juniors, participating in a job shadow is a great way to explore careers. Our spring job shadow day will be Friday, March 20th. Students can sign up to shadow one of many different types of professionals, including information technology, marketing, nursing, skilled trades, robotics, physical therapy, and more. This opportunity is only for juniors and spots are limited. If you would like to know more about Job Shadow Day, there will be an informational meeting on Wednesday, February 12th during 4th hour. Sign up for this meeting in the main office.
This year's free full-length practice SAT test is open to both 10th and 11th graders. This practice test will be on March 21st here at the high school. Unfortunately, we do not have the availability to offer accommodations for this practice test, but it is still a very worthwhile opportunity for every student since it is official SAT material, though no information is shared with the College Board. Your English teacher can answer your questions and has the online address for registration. The strict deadline for registration is March 2nd.
Now for sports.
Girls interested in tennis, team meeting next Monday, February 17th at 2:45 in room 500 and 501. The boys and girls basketball teams both won against Howell last week. Nice work, teams. The Palm team won states this weekend. Congrats, ladies. Well, that's all for the student news today. Signing off for Angela and Sean, I'm Ben.
And I'm
Mama. Have a great day,
Harley. I guess I kinda like the way you know, though the pain, now the day bleeds into night.